coaches or team representatives will not be tolerated.
And our grassroots removals will set a competition.
Also, artificial noise makers and the consumption or possession of alcoholic beverages is prohibited.
Muchas gracias a todos y disfrutad del partido.
Thank you, sir, and see you faster.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to the Webster Bank Arena in this afternoon's Metro Atlantic Athletic Conference Contest featuring the Peacocks of St. Peter's University and the Stags of Fairfield. Please direct your attention to midcourt and join the Fairfield University community to celebrate Senior Day, making the presentation this afternoon the Fairfield University President, Father Jeffrey P. Barnox of the Society of Jesus, Director of Athletics, Gene Doris, and Head Coach, Sidney Johnson, and Lucas the Stag. They do not wear jerseys and never log a single minute in any game, yet our first two seniors are an integral part of the team. Student management are the first ones in the gym and the last ones out, making sure everything runs smoothly on a daily basis. A Herculean task, to say the least. Their efforts are always appreciated by the coaches and student athletes, and today we honor them for their hard work and dedication to Fairfield basketball. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please help us thank manager Janice Hebert, accompanied by your mother, Irma, and manager Maribel Perez, escorted by your father, Pedro. And little sister, Jaylene.
Basketball program, Steve Johnston has been the definition of student athlete. His success in the classroom and on the basketball court has earned the respect of his coaches, his teammates, and the Fairfield faithful. Each season, Steve has placed his mark on the program.
Steven, you know, I wish you the best, man. I just, you've grown up so much, and this is some of the joy of coaching, to see the maturation of certain guys, and Steven, you're certainly one of them.
As a sophomore, he averaged just under 2 points per game, but improved on that total the following season with a 6.1 scoring average. This season, Steve has appeared in every game, including four starts, averaging 4 points per game. He has been the top scorer off the bench six times this season, including a career-high 15 points against Manhattan. For all of his efforts, Steve Johnston will be remembered for his hard work and dedication throughout his career.
You've really been a model of how to go about your business, and that's the legacy you can leave for this team. You've been just a really good leader and someone that I've been really proud to be associated with. So I wish you the best, honestly, for my family, to your family, and certainly on behalf of the
ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, for his dedication to Fairfield basketball, we honor Steve Johnston, class of 2015, accompanied by his parents, Steve and Marilyn. Mr. Gary Tracy and Mr. Nathan Farrell. And now here are your starting lineups. For St. Peter's University in the guards, a 6'1 sophomore out of Neptune, New Jersey, number 3, Travis Wesch. And a 6'2 senior out of
set. Your time.